Welcome to Tenorshare channel. Have you encountered that your iPad are oversized lag, freezing or black screen? If you have problems in using iTunes to fix it, there are 4 methods to reset iPad without iTunes. Method 1. Force restart iPad without computer. When you are outside and don't have internet access or PC with you, you can use follow step below. Hold your iPad's power button and the home button simultaneously, then pressing for 10 seconds until the Apple logo appears on the screen. Release all buttons and wait for your iPad to restart. If it doesn't work, then you can try method 2. Reset iPad in setting panel without computer. In this method, your data will completely get erased. Make sure you have taken a backup of your iPad. Then select the settings app on your iPad. Choose general, find reset. Erase all content and settings. Confirm erase. The Apple logo will appear on screen now, and then wait for a few minutes. The iPad becomes fresh as new and you can set up it again. If you can't get into the desktop of iPad, you can try method 3, reset iPad and find my iPad. In this method, you need to have a computer and all data will be removed in your iPad. Remember, have a backup before you start it. Then turn on your computer and go to www.icloud.com/find. Log in your iCloud account. Click on All Devices, then choose iPad. Erase iPad. And confirm to erase. Now, your device will be reset back to factory settings. When it's done, the iPad becomes fresh as new and you can configure it again. What if you don't backup iPad before? You can try method 4. Reset iPad using ReiBoot without data loss. Download and install ReiBoot on your computer. Then plug your iPad with USB cable to connect PC. Once connected, tap into recovery mode to take your iPad into recovery mode. When it succeeds, tap start. There are standard repair and deep repair. Choose standard repair and download the firmware. Make sure you are on the good network and keep your device connecting and download firmware. When download finished, launch start standard repair. It will take a few minutes to repair your device. When the repair completed, we can see the issue solved. Well done, now your iPad is back to normal again. You can see all your data are still there. That's it. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. For more tutorials, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.